got the speed to win.
Here we go. Can Smarshlik get there? Oh, Madsen's made a beauty. Smarshlik makes ground. Oh, but Smarshlik's locked up. Smarshlik has locked up. Oh, and he just holds on to second. No, he doesn't. Oh, Smarshlik's made a bit of a hash of that. Holds on, though, as Saifugunov comes round. And Saifugunov potentially gaining a point on Bartosz Smarshlik here. But Leon Madsen about to bounce back in style with a winning card, if you would think. Unless Saifugunov can get the better of him, Kel.
Leon Madsen absolutely sensational out of gate number two. He really has turned it on in style in his last four outings. He's going to win here. He's super quick out in front. Emil Saifugunov got the better of Smarshlik, who was untidy on the opening lap. But what can you say about Madsen? He won in Warsaw in very similar conditions. He's going to win in the Principality tonight.
It's been a tough time for Madsen the last few rounds, but he's going to win in Cardiff. Leon Madsen does it. The Great Dane here in Cardiff tonight, in front of all these fans. He bounces back in style. He's on one wheel down the back straight.
What a win that is.
Fantastic.
Man, did he turn on the style there. He has come from nowhere. All over the place earlier on tonight, but he got on his spare bike and he has come up trunk. Big job.